I love it when people smile at me. It always makes my day, and there's no harm in spreading positivity throughout the day.
Even if I'm creepy?
I think it's really sweet when someone smiles at you, because as individuals we forget to appreciate little things in life, so I find it really cute.
I like it when people smile at me because it's a very good gesture, but yeah, if I sense a very weird vibe coming or a very creepy vibe coming, I tend to stay away from that person.
How are you doing?
Good.
So, the question he asked me is, how do I feel when people smile at me? It depends on who's smiling at you. If they're creepy, then it can make my day worse and I'll probably just want to run away. If they're not creepy and they're nice and I'm having a bad day, then their smile can lift my day. So, yeah.
So, whenever someone smiles at me, I feel special, I feel important, and I feel happy.
And I feel to respond when a smile.
Yeah, one reciprocates with a smile when someone is smiling. Okay. So, yeah.
Thank you.
If I can.
Food makes me smile the most.
Thank you.
So, I really like when people smile at you because it gives off a very happy vibe.
Thank you.
ऐसी कोई चीज़ की होगी जिनसे वो inspire हुए होंगे, something जिससे वो लोग खुश हुए होंगे. So, that is what I think के when someone smiles at you.
Thank you.
जब आपकी तरफ कोई smile करता है तो you feel good. और क्या
बोलूँगा?
Thank you. So I think a lot of us are forgetting to actually smile, whether it's to strangers or to people we know. But my favorite smiles are the one when there's food next to me. Thank you.